Hello everybody, welcome to this new video. I'm GV12 and today I'm gonna show you a recording that I took a couple of years ago of me driving Ferrari 375 F1 car. This is a racing car from the 60s. I'm gonna do two races today. The first one is on the Hockenheimring, the second one is on Laguna Seca.
shadow turns to sun rays, and
thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and like I said, this is a recording from a couple of years ago, so the quality is not that well and I would have done everything differently. If you liked this video, please leave a like and subscribe, and tell me in the comments what I can do better about this video.